To begin configuration, simply plug the data logger into an available USB port. Using EasyLog software, it takes mere seconds to configure your EasyLog data logger to acquire data. In this example, we'll configure an EL USB 2, capable of acquiring relative humidity and temperature data. We'll begin by selecting the green Setup button. Here you'll have the option to name the data logger, select a temperature scale, and choose a sample rate between one sample every 10 seconds and one sample every 12 hours. EasyLog software also allows you to set alarms, signaling LEDs on board the data logger to indicate when values, in this case temperature and relative humidity, rise above or fall below specified parameters. Finally, we'll choose a time and date to begin recording and click Finish. Unplug the data logger from the USB port, and you're ready to record.